We just go a little bit, that's all. Anyway, my big brother, he was 7 years older than me, almost 8 years older than me. When I was a kid, I looked up to him like crazy. And this is a song that, it's a last track on my new album. And this is one I wrote, I recorded for him, and my big brother froze to death a few years back. Wasn't no smell like old whiskey needed a show. This boy was an alley up in that room. They didn't have any for a long time. He'd tell me the gospel for me. In a crowd of bad, my father's bright, an ordinary rag. He tell me straight up just the way he did. Faithful and good Lord is all that you need. I remember the last time he preached to me. He said, give to your brother and me. Biscuits and gravy or coffee mix. He was hungry and ragged at me in days. But I was the one who felt out of place. As he pulled in his hand out his head, said gravy. Downtown at the mission, surrounded by friends, handing out all the change you collected that week. Say people might need this for a whole year. I try hard to promise the years that I preach. He said, give it to your brother and leave me. Offer up thanks for the gifts you receive. There's treasure in heaven for the gentleness you. But what is the gospel for me to know? What's the glory of the Lord? Thank you so much. Thank you so very much.